How's everybody out there doing today? Great to see you. Welcome to the channel. So today, you guys, we are looking at single family homes, low price, high potential, and some of these have some acreage with them. So we're gonna start right here and I'll show you. This one here is a single family home with more than 5.7 acres for $55,000. And then there's this little cutie that's on a half an acre for $16,500. And look at this one. This is a cute little single family home on 3 acres for $12,000. So we'll be looking at these homes along with a few others today. So grab your coffee, grab a tea, and grab that cocktail because it's 5 o'clock somewhere. And let's check out these homes along with a few others. These are all 9 hours north, about 560 miles north of Florida into the beautiful state of Alabama. And these are all $55,000 or less, except for one that's on almost 9.5 acres of property. It's great to see everyone. Hope your cup is full of happiness today, wherever you are, and you're having a great day. Okay, so today we are looking at low price, high potential with single family homes in the state of Alabama. Now, mind you, some of these are going to be fixers, but you're getting the well, you're getting the septic, you're getting electric, and you're getting some property with some of these homes. And we're going to start right here at this $12,000 single family home on 2.98 acres of land with 927 square feet of space. This is an 86 model with 3 bedrooms and 1 bath, and it's $12,000. So let's see what we're getting. The parcel looks beautiful. It looks very rural. So if you want some privacy and you've got 12 grand to spend, take a closer look if you're in the area of Russellville, Alabama. So there you have the side entrance with French doors. It's hard to say how it, you know, what the bottom of it looks like or if it's on a foundation. It looks like it's a raised ranch, but it's kind of hard to tell here. Landscaping definitely needs manicured. You got a little covered entry here. A lot of hardwood plywood in the inside. Looks like a gas wall unit. And there's a glimpse of the kitchen. But again, 3 acres, well, septic, electric. Look at that beautiful driveway. If the house sits way back there, that is gorgeous. Okay, so this is 308 Highway 36 in Russellville, Alabama, 35653. This one's only been on the market, you guys, for 14 days. It's a handyman, homeowner, or great opportunity for investors or handy homeowners sitting on the 2.98 acre lot. And it's a chance for you to own a piece of rural paradise in Russellville, Alabama. And the history, no history with it. Could be some longevity with ownership. 86 model, $12,000 on almost 3 acres of land. Man, that's definitely worth a closer view. Okay, so this one here is $16,500. This is a 1940 model on almost a half an acre of land. 2 bedroom, 2 bath with 944 square feet. This is super cute. Needs some attention on the exterior. And it does sit up on a hill here because you've got some stairs. Covered front porch. Okay. Hardwood floors. And there is another, looks to be maybe a living room. Can't tell what these rooms are. And there is vinyl flooring in what looks to be maybe the kitchen with a hot water heater in the corner. Definitely have some wall issues here. $16,500 at 329 Morris Road in Grove Hill, Alabama, 36451. This one's been on the market for 70 days. They could be looking to sell it now, you guys. Charming fixer-upper. Good opportunity for imaginative minds and savvy investors. It's being sold as is. And let's see. It was listed for $19,900 a couple months ago, and now they're down to $16,500. So if you're looking in Grove Hill, Alabama, you guys, this one might be worth a look with your home inspector. Okay, so let's check out this one here. This one is $39,000, so we're moving up in price. This is in Troy, Alabama, on a quarter of an acre. And this one is a 1930 model. It's only been on the market for 12 days. Cute. Now we have see some attention here on this front porch. That would need addressed immediately. Looks like it does have a fireplace. Yep, there's the fireplace. They did paint the brick white, which I happen to like. Looks like they've laid some carpet, but this is definitely going to be a fixer. Yeah, you've got definitely some issues behind the walls here. No glass in the window there. There's the bathroom, which could have vinyl or laminated flooring. There's the kitchen, what there is of it. Not much of a kitchen. You do have some appliances, but again, when you walk the home, you go with a home inspector, you'll definitely learn more. It's an older home. And, okay, that might be a bedroom there. Maybe another bedroom. It's kind of hard to decipher which room is which here. And there is a side view of it. Okay, and this is 117 Watkins Court for $39,000 on a quarter of an acre in Troy, Alabama, 36081. It's only been on the market 12 days, and there's absolutely no details for this property in the description. That's unbelievable to me. And it does say that it was sold in June of 2023 for $87,000. Then it was listed in March 14th of this year for $49,000. Now we're down to the $39,000 reduced price. Not sure what's going on with that one, but definitely worth a closer view if you're in Troy, Alabama. Okay, moving on to this one here. This one is $49,000. This is a four-bedroom, two-bath home with 2,138 square feet. Wow, that's a good-sized house. And the lot is 7,405 square foot. This one is in Birmingham, Alabama, 35224. It's been on the market for 77 days. This is a 1920 model. This is super cute. Beautiful covered front porch there. Wow, look at this. Beautiful glistening hardwood floors. I love the built-ins. Not sure if that could be a working fireplace. Very pretty. This is looks very nice. There's your kitchen. There's no appliances, but you do have a drop-in double bowl sink. You've got a laminated countertop. You've got a breakfast bar island here on the side. This one looks like it's loaded with potential. Okay, so this is 4120 10th Avenue in Birmingham, Alabama, 35224. And starter investment property or starter home for your first-time home buyers. Four bedrooms, two bath, very spacious. The home was remodeled, new paint and siding outside. Repairs to the roof, all hardwood floors, sand and polished. New paint, new cabinets, new wiring, updated and repaired HVAC. New hot water heater, new doors, and much more. Okay, so let's see the history on this one. Okay, so some history with this. Wow. Woo, look at the line of history. In 1992, it sold for $34,900. Then it sold in 95 for $40,500. It sold in 04 for $71,000. Then it sold in 07 for $23,250. Then it was listed. Then it was removed. Then it was sold for $15,000. Then it was sold in 2014 for $45,000. Then it was relisted, then it was sold. Look at this. This is very odd. Then it was listed in January of 2024 for $89,500, and now we're down to the $49,000 price point. Not sure what's going on with this one, but again, when you're there in person, you can ask the agent. You can find out more. I'd definitely be looking at that one. And Birmingham, Alabama, 35224, and it's been on the market 77 days. 1920 model. Super cute. Okay, moving on to this one here. This one is adorable, little Cape Cod. Three bedroom, one bath, 1,127 square feet, and the lot size is 6,970. Another one in Birmingham, Alabama. It's only been on the market 18 days. This is a 1950 model. Super cute. Okay, this one's gonna need attention. Obviously, we have some ceiling damage. But man, look at the gorgeous fireplace. This would be one that I would definitely view in person. It's hard to say how long it's been sitting vacant. The longer they sit, the worse they get, obviously. But, you know, wow. Is this all the... Okay, so here we go. Beautiful hardwood floors. Some of it doesn't look bad. It does look like it's got like a Florida room here on the side. Does have brick foundation. That could be cedar shake siding. It's kind of hard to say with this year. Look at this kitchen. Wow, that's a lot of cabinets. Beautiful window over the sink. That is adorable. Now this definitely has some potential, you guys, depending on how bad it is or is not. Again, pictures are kind of hard to decipher when you're there in person. Obviously see the nitty-gritty. 7432 Queenstown Avenue, Birmingham, Alabama, 35206. And the history It was sold in 2004 for $57,500. Then it was listed in 2016 for $19,000. Then it was sold for $19,000. Then it was listed just a few weeks ago, $49,900, where it is currently priced. No property details at all. None. I don't understand what these agents are doing. No details. How do they expect to sell a home? Okay, so that's a 1950 model nonetheless for $49,900. All righty, in Birmingham, Alabama. Let's move over to this one here. This one is the one on 3.6 acres. This is a four bedroom, one bath with 1,056 square feet. This is $55,000. Nice parcel. Now there is a lot we could do with this here. We could take this off. We could make a wraparound porch here. We could make this wider and go over to the side door. It does have vinyl siding. It's not a real big home. Beautiful parcel though. Wide eaves. The roof doesn't look too bad. Okay, so here's your kitchen. Definitely is a fixer. It's gonna need some attention. There's your wall gas unit there, propane, vinyl flooring. Okay, so you definitely have a ceiling issue there. Maybe the roof was repaired or replaced. We'll definitely look at the description. That looks like it could be a bedroom. Maybe another bedroom there. Vinyl flooring there. That is the laundry room. A lot of paneling. And there's your bathroom. Okay, kind of hard to tell what's going on with this one. This is on 336 Ballard Drive, 3.6 acres. Again, you're getting the property, the well, the septic, the electric. This is a 65 model. It's been on the market almost 80 days. Again, the home offers lots of privacy at the end of a gravel road, four bedroom, one bath home situated on 3.6 acres. That's all they're giving us for details. And with the history, it was listed and removed, then relisted in 2022 for $58,900. Then it was changed to $55,000. Now it's, this one's been on the market a little bit. $55,000, 3.6 acres. 336 Ballard Drive, Bear Creek, Alabama, 35543. Definitely worth looking at if you're looking for some property. Okay, so let's move on to this one here. This one has 5.74 acres. This one's only been on the market 9 hours. It's fresh off the listing press. This one is in Silicoga, Alabama, 35151. This looks very interesting. Love that little covered porch there. It does have a rear, another porch on the rear of it. This is definitely going to be a fixer. Mixed bag of fixers today, you guys. Beautiful land. Look at these pillars. That could be gorgeous. There's your piano. If you're here in person, take a look at this one if you're looking for some land, you guys. This one looks like it has a ton of potential, and that property is gorgeous. Okay, so Odin's Mill Road West, 2966 Odin Mills Road West, Silicoga, Alabama, 35151. And the value is in the land, and the home sits on the 0.82 acres that are cleared. The remainder of the 5.74 acres is wooded. It is located minutes from the Highway 280 in the town of Silicoga. It is a very desirable location. The property has a septic tank, public water, well water, and electricity. And the home has not been lived in for a very long time, does have damage, so this would more than likely be a cash deal. And let's see here. So it was listed in 2010 for $25,000, then relisted for $32,000, then it was removed. Then it was relisted, then it was reduced, and now was removed at $20,000. Now they're asking $55,000 for it. So again, hard to say what's going on with it. But if you're looking for land and you want to be in Silicoga, Alabama, 35151, here is almost 6 acres of land for you. Okay, now this is the last one on in this episode here, you guys. And the only reason I'm showing this is because it has almost 10 acres of property. And it's a four-bedroom, two-bath home with 1,677 square feet in Town Creek, Alabama. It's been on the market for 21 days. And this is a 99 model. They don't show us anything else besides this photograph here. But if you're looking for 9.5 acres, this may be worth definitely investigating. And it looks like it could be a brick home. I think it is a brick home. 1492 County Road 314 and Town Creek, Alabama 35672. Property needs some love but has a ton of potential. Let's not forget the lot size, which is almost 10 acres of land. And it sold as a fixer-upper, four bedrooms and two baths with 1,677 square feet, $79,950. And no history at all, so probably somebody lived there for a very long time, and very little details. But if you're looking for some property, Town Creek, Alabama, let's see where Town Creek is on the map real quick while I'm looking here. Let's kind of see where this is. 10 acres of land, man. Okay, so we are, here's Alabama Shores over here. Not far from the Tennessee River. All right, so let's scroll out a little bit more here. My computer will cooperate. Here we go. So you are northern Alabama, not really too far from Chattanooga, Tennessee. You're right near Muscle Shoals. Huntsville is to the east. Very northern Alabama, you guys. You are right here. So for those of you looking to live in northern Alabama, 79.9, 9.5 acres, a big four-bedroom, two-bath home. Man, I'd be looking at that. Okay, so that's what we have today, you guys, and the price points of $55,000 or less, except for this last one with the property. So gives you something to think about if you're looking for a fixer or you're looking for a little bit of land and you want to be north of Florida in the Alabama area. So cheers to that. Hope you guys are having a great day wherever you are. And I hope your cup is full of happiness and that glass is full of gratitude. And thanks for stopping by the channel. You're welcome to subscribe if you're new here. And so until next time, stay safe, stay aware, and definitely stay tuned. Cheers, everyone. Have a great day.